I'm doing like fireworks and it seems like it's right outside my house because it's like so loud. It's like, yeah. Well, it's unclean my room. That's why my hair's now bowing, you know, the business. But I wore this top today. But, anyways, yeah. Switched my bed around again. The thing I'm loving is Born Lippy Lip Balm. This is in Watermelon. This is by Bath & Body Works. And I've had this for a little bit more than a week. Look at that. I'm digging it so much. It's so moisturizing. Just like love it. Love it. It smells so good. Rosy 02 by Sonia Kashuk. This is a cream blush. And it's like a corally pink. Swatch it. Like it picks up. Kind of like grabbed. But you know. It's matte. Oh my god. Why do I put that there? Anyways. I love this, and I'm like medium skin tone, so if you're wondering, like, Liz, would this not too good? If you're like medium skin tone, then yes. My Revlon baby pink lipstick, and should I close it? Looks like that. The only thing I'm not that fond about it, it's like a more shimmery color. Okay, this is like 100 swatches, pretty much, so it doesn't come off that pink on your lips, guys. But pure white pencil, and by eyeliner pencil by H&M. I wanted to try a white liner because I didn't know if I like it, so I don't want to buy like an expensive one like Urban Decay, waste $20, and found out I didn't like it. I actually love this so much. I use it as a highlighter up here and on my waterline. It just makes my eyes pop. And, like, if I use a black liner, I look like I have no soul. I'm like a dying soul. Like, that's what I look like, because it makes your eyes and hands, and I just love it so much. And my Benefit cream slash liner. No, cream eyeshadow set slash liner. RSVP and by Benefit. And it's just a really pretty pink, and it, like, pink with gold reflections, I guess. That's what it looks like. Oh, you can't say it. Oh, you can kind of. Ooh, that's good. But yeah. L4 makeup palette thingy. And the .net is called BellaBeauty.net. But this is such a good selection for daytime and nighttime. It's really all I'm going to go in deep with it. Cause oh my god, if I had to just wear one thing for the whole summer, I could not wear anything else. Like, I couldn't wear this Benefit stuff. I would pick this. This is so freaking, it's moisturizing and it's very, 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 very good concealer. So, top thing to buy if you don't have this. Long Wear Moisturizing Concealer by Dior. It's almost out. But like, a little goes such a freaking long way. You don't even understand. Like, you know a little mustard seed? That's all you need. That's all you need for this big guy. That's all you need. So it's really good. I love it so much. I'll show you the applicator. It's like a little squeezy tube. Brush, which is also one of my favorites. Just like do that and like blends in so good. Just do like circles. So good. Like you have to get this for your face. Bye. Where's the cap to this? Girl. I got it. I am. Fireworks. It's not even the 4th of July, okay? Tomorrow's the 4th of July. 2 hours of 4th of July. No, less than 2 hours. Don't freaking do those fireworks. You know what? 4th of July. I can't even say it. Yeah, I'm done.